Administrators with Briar Cliff University have confirmed a student has tested positive for COVID-19. They say when the potential case was identified, the student was immediately placed in quarantine. They say the student had minimal contact with others.